Pass open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
Yes, Father. Come on!
Yeah.
Say, that ogre's not getting up anytime soon either.
I can hear the animals. They're released. Maybe they'll come out of hiding.
I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. The prey animal. They're a lot less scared.
Something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do. If blown by a god, it sounds through all the realms and harmonizes the space between them. Blow it somewhere like Tyr's temple, and it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we should make Freya aware of this.
How lucky. I have need of your help.
Speak.
The tree has become rather overgrown.
And?
And if it grows too wildly, the branches risk getting too heavy and falling, which is not ideal considering they hold all the realms.
I am no gardener.
What an absolute shock. No, I do not require any horticultural skills from you, but I would ask that you keep an eye open for the stags of the four seasons. They normally graze upon the tree and keep it tidy. Unfortunately, Bitter decided it would be funny to trick Arrogant into releasing them. If you happen to find the stags during your travels, I would greatly appreciate assistance in bringing them home. I would have one of my spectral squirrels do it, but they, well, keep eating the feed I give them. Consequence of it being the most delicious food in all the Nine Realms, I suppose.
We have seen these stags.
Great! Then all you need is some feed. Once you've found a stag, the feed should calm them down. Then one of my spectrals will guide them back here. And, don't eat the feed, please.
I will not.
Vitternus asked me if I was too chicken to release them. But I am, in fact, not chicken-like whatsoever. So as you can see, I had no choice.
Yes, of course. What else could you have done? While normally this would be a harmless prank, Fimbulwinter prevented the stags from returning. And now they have long since scattered to parts unknown.
It was worth it.
Now then, any luck finding those lean worms?
Seems we met another of your detachable emotional apparitions. Bit too twitchy to tell us his name, though.
Ah, you must mean anxiety.
Oh, no.
Why are you talking about me? What did I do?
Oh, you should have heard the shit they were talking. Savage.
What? Oh, dear, oh, dear.
There was no such talk. Shame on you, Bitter.
Are you sure?
Yes, Anxious. No opprobrium to be found in this discourse. I was merely making your...
Farewell.
Was I boring you? My sincerest apologies.
Good. I was hoping we'd visit the crater again.
There are still a few loose ends to tie up. Birger's still stranded in hostile territory.
Birger's still missing? We better hurry.
And what else? See, their warriors still haunt the crater. We could put them to rest. Also what? I strongly suspect there are more spirits who witnessed the clash that destroyed their home.
Works for me. Mimir, you were explaining how bad it got for Magni and Modi being raised by Thor and Sif while they were drinking. I want to understand.
Well,
no more for now. Focus.
Later, Bavala. Hostilities demand our focus.
Hey, Mimir, do you ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Oh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming the steel or casting a spell or something?
No, just a weird bloke. Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the Stag of Summer.
Is it hot, or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah, it's you, Stag. Can we go already? That's right. We got more food at home. Come on!
I have to say, quite a nice change of pace helping these stags get home. For a moment, I was worried we'd have to kill them.
Yes.
You had a plan to kill it if it had attacked, didn't you?
Yes. Riddle. Could the answer be nothing?
What gets bigger the more you take away? Nothing. I don't think so, brother.
I do not like riddles.
Father, think I'll ever have a beard like yours?
No.
Oh.
Mimir, you were explaining how bad it got for Magni and Modi being raised by Thorin Sif while they were drinking. I want to understand.
Well, imagine learning discipline by having it flashed into you time and again. That was Thor's approach, the same one Odin used on him. Know what? We'll finish this later. Lovely. Now you can open that gate without that ogre hurling detritus at us.
You know what? My face is itchy. I think my beard's coming in.
Is it?
Yeah, on my jawline. See? It's growing.
Is it?
That's not just dirt.
It's not dirt.
Time of rebirth, renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already. Halfway there, by Septimus.
I do not like you.
Try and get that along.
Two down, halfway there. Did
the lake just react to us destroying that crystal?
It would appear.
The lands of Vanaheim are certainly more alive than those in other realms. Perhaps it's glad you got rid of that crystal.
Seems like the pond still wants something. What if you threw a crystal in? It worked! Look, it gave us a gift in return. Oh wow, that equipment will prove useful. And crystal shards. I bet we'll get a reward for any we return to the pond.
That's handy. Good thing we collected all those crystals in the first place, eh? Another crystal for the pond. Another one of Dvalin's diagrams.
You spoke of his conscience.
Aye. He saw that the Aesir would likely use his powerful weapons to cut down his fellow dwarves, so he ripped out his design pages and scattered them.
And what of him?
Well, the Allfather found out. He wasn't terribly pleased.
Out.
Journal he dropped could tell us more.
The Path of Lies.
Written by Nirgah. Perhaps that's who this fella has it out for. Oh, feel that? Where's it coming from?
Down there.
Got them!
That was replicating! Huntresses claim to worship Skadi, but they kill just to kill. She would have never wanted that.
No. There is purpose here, even if we do not see it.
Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
Alka! Go!
Arrows and shoot!
You know how to throw it, fella!
There are a lot of Sather out here. I wonder if Freya knows why.
What's it say, brother? The autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No? No. Just one stag left. Thanks for saving the realms and all that. I'd have gotten to it myself and with more style. But thanks.
You're welcome, he means to say. Surprise, brother. I think a stag would run in terror at the sight of you. Not exactly a calming presence, are you?
I am always calm.
Ha! Good one.
No, a different one. Push that cup closer. We are near the source.
I know you see me.
I am listening.
5 hours, due north. 2 hours, east. I said I would find this valley. A new home. After the Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I cannot remember. I know that I would.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Fae? Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, brother. There must be a way across. We look everywhere. That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think? On these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh, yeah. Always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
Get ready!
Bloody Drake!
Thank you.
anticipated such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down. And with that, we've now taken down about half the dragons in this crater as well.
Huh. I can hear the birds. They're rooting for us. That's nice.
Alka! Found something else for the cleansing pond, eh? You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit? More poetry. Delightful.